I'm going to show you how to make your stainless steel pan nonstick. Put your pan on the heat, and once it's hot enough, when you add water, this is what the water should do. This is how you know that your pan is now nonstick.